We have a very strict concept of doing music, producing our shows. They are like an opera, which is completely styled through in a way, yeah, like directed. It's more the challenge to keep going with what we do and be very precise, be very good in that part, what is yours in your role.
Einen Brief an mir. Die Worte brennen auf dem Papier. Das Papier ist nach einer Haut.
The final product, what people hear in our, on our record or in the live show, feels very crazy and unbound, but to go there, to end up like that, it's pretty much hard work and be very disciplined. When we are start writing songs, we have a setup, what we call the Frühsport, which translate to English, it is called warm-up, where everybody can play whatever comes in his mind, and we trying to develop ideas out of it, and if the idea is good, we're going to record it. I think that is a very important stage to find new influences, maybe other styles we usually not find in our music. In the end, we are six people in the band, totally different musical taste, especially the bass player and the keyboard player there. They come musically from another world, yeah, trying to have these influences, but this is the only part where we are kind of let everything go and flow. A very important part of Rammstein and was always been the live shows. We always try to be a visual band, they try to drive or push the visual limits. And because in the beginning, actually, we felt kind of insecure if we are good musicians or not, or is our music good. So we didn't like to talk to the audience. So we developed all these pyro effects and whatever acting things, and slowly over the years it went growing and become bigger and bigger, and all the time we develop a new show. We have the discussion how we can top the recent one. This time was of course a huge challenge to develop the stadium tour, because it's our first stadium tour, and I was really looking forward for this period in our career, because I always thought Rammstein is a stadium band. If there are many bands on the planet, but Rammstein is one of those they have to be in the stadium one day. And I'm kind of happy that we have that chance. Also, I'm very happy about what we achieved with developing this show. And it's half time now. All the band members are very satisfied with what we've done.
Hello, my name is Bossi Rosberg and I'm the drum tech from Schneider. Welcome to the Rammstein production. I'll just give you a small overview about this cymbal setup. Here on the left, we start with an AAX 12-inch Aero Splash stacked with a 12-inch Mini Holy China. Then we have here a 15-inch Groove Head HHX. Also, we have an AAX Medium Crash in 20-inch on the left side. Then we here have an 8AX Explosion Crash, also in 20-inch. On the right side, we have an HHX Explosion Crash in 20-inch. 90-inch AAX Explosion Fast Crash. 21-inch Holy China. Thank you, Chad Smith, for that thing. It's a beast. Here we have a 15-inch Artisan hi-hat. And last but not least, here we find an AAX 22-inch Heavy Ride. This is a little different to the setup we had in the studios last year. In the studio, we were using an HH Rock Ride in 22-inch. That's it for now. Thank you.
One of my biggest dreams that Rammstein became one day a stadium band, and now it's a time we can do that. We have the chance to do it, and I'm enjoying this. And I'm very grateful that it happened. You know? I'm a stadium rocker now.
Meine Liebe ist Fluch und Segen. Meine Liebe.
Ahnung will ich dir nicht geben.